This is the book Brooke and Keith Deserich never intended to write. It started out as a parent's journal to their younger daughter, Gracie, when her older sister, Elena, was diagnosed with pediatric brain cancer.
They were told us at the very beginning of it that she had 135 days to live.
Though her parents didn't want her to know the severity of her cancer, she must have known what was happening. The tumor slowly took away her ability to talk, but Elena was able to write.
That was just her way of letting us know that everything would be okay.
And after her death, she still found a way to get her message through.
We started to pull out notes, and they would be in between CD cases, or they'd be in between books on the bookshelf.
Then they started finding them everywhere.
We started to, you know, collect the letters, and they would all say, "I love you, Mom, Dad, and Grace." And we kept finding them. And, you know, still to this day, we keep finding them. And literally, there's, you know, hundreds of notes that we found.
Brooke and Keith each hold on to a sealed note they've never opened.
We always want to know that there's one more note that we haven't read yet.
The family initially didn't even want this book published, but in the end, they decided they would if all of the money went to their cancer foundation, The Cure Starts Now, which goes to finding home-run cures for all kinds of cancer. You can find more information on our website. I'm Randy Rico, News 5.